Move! Move! Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Good morning, Champ.
Oh, look!
Good morning! You can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud.
And several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini.
Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month.
Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars and we have to lay waste to their entire base! You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom, and we shall lay waste to the Drow Elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Who's that?
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids. What's this? Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the wicked elves. All recruits welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags.
Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Aw, come on. Let's do it. We never do anything.
No way. We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
Yeah, tell you what, new kid. Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
Sorry, I've already got friends.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
I wish I had
you're a douche.
Frank.
Thank you.
You looking for a fight?
I like the stapler. I thought it was some arrived Snyder's better work.
Hey, Big Nose. You should consider having some work done. Folks, there's nothing to be concerned with here. Absolutely nothing out of the ordinary is going on. We're simply getting ready for the grand opening of a new Taco Bell. New Taco Bell opening soon. Very big Taco Bell. It's going to open in a few weeks. Thank you. Will this Taco Bell be serving enchiladas?
What?
Is it going to be a full menu Taco Bell, or is this going to be one of those Taco Bell KFC combos?
We got a guy out here asking a lot of questions.
Just stick to the script as laid out in the protocol. But he wants to know if the Taco Bell will have enchiladas or not, sir.
Damn it, we don't have a contingency for that.
Michaels, isolate and neutralize the threat.
Yes, sir.
Look, it's a simple question. If this is going to be a huge Taco Bell, will it serve enchiladas? I think we have a right to know.
Mark?
Folks, we know you're all very excited, but for your safety, we ask you stay clear of the construction site.
Mark?
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past. Check back in a few weeks. Thank you. Sir, you can only summon me.
Last cigarette. You guys got more? Yeah, we just.
What can I do for you? What can I do for you?
Get lost, kid. We're trying to take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair and leave.
Well, well, you supposed to be some kind of knight of the round table? Welcome to ye old Skeeter's Tavern. Tell you what, good sir knight, I got rats in the basement. Biggins. That's why I got stuck with Her Majesty's goddamn health code violation. You think you're a real dungeon dweller? Then go clear out them rats out of my basement. Well, what are you waiting for? Make fucking haste. Damn if you ain't a noble knight after all. All right, kid, here you go. We don't take kindly to your type around here. Except you, we like.
Take your stupid hair and leave.
Who? What? Hey, I guess I hit it a little hard at the bar this morning. Thanks for waking me up, kid. You on Facebook?
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Yeah. All I did was ask the guard about Gorditas and he put me in a chokehold.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
I can't decide what taco I should order first.
Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure. Back again, I see.